If the settings icon is missing from iPhone, let us see three ways by which we can bring it back. The first way is you scroll to the left in order to open this app library, and here you will see the settings icon. So if you want to bring it back to the home screen, tap and hold the app and then you can select this option, add to home screen, and the icon will be available on the home screen of the iPhone. Now the other way is you can pull the screen down to open this search box, and you have to search for settings. You will see the settings icon. You can tap and hold the icon and then select this option, add to home screen, and the settings icon is again available. And the third way is pull the screen down and again look for settings. Open the settings icon, go to this option general, go to this option transfer or reset iPhone, select reset, and you have to select this option, reset home screen layout. So what happens when you select this option is all the icons that are present in your iPhone will be reset according to the original settings. That means if you have placed your icons on the home screen of the iPhone in a certain way, it will be removed and it will be arranged according to the default one, and any icon if it is hidden, it will be available again.